But really interesting yesterday in our conversation, he was championing his days with Pete Carroll. Here's a look at what happened again on that play.
Yeah, and again, it's just a guy playing with great leverage and intuition. Two defenders that he had to split there and then finds a way to stay active and get back involved in the play. He comes all the way across that double team against him to be involved in the play. Unfortunately, he had a little self-inflicted injury.